Good evening, I'm Brittany Nielsen. We begin tonight on the Crime Watch in a very busy weekend for police. We begin tonight with a homicide in Santa Cruz. Police are investigating a shooting that happened late last night, leaving one man dead and the gunman still on the loose. Action News reporter Margo Dunphy is live in Santa Cruz with the latest. Margo?
Brittany, the 31-year-old victim from Watsonville, his identity has not yet been released, but police tell us that he died after a deadly exchange of gunfire here on one of the busiest roadways in Santa Cruz.
We determined that that individual was a victim of gunshots.
One man killed after a gun battle Friday night on the streets of Santa Cruz. Police say the victim was shot while driving, then crashed his car in the parking lot of a Burger King store on Mission Street.
Our officer got there on scene, found a male slumped over the wheel of that car, and realized that there were actual bullet shots through the windshield and through a number of the windows in that car.
According to the police report, two cars were engaged in a shootout as they traveled along this very busy section of Mission Street.
We know that there were a number of shots fired between the two vehicles. Right now, we don't have an exact round count.
During that shootout, many of the bullets fired ended up in nearby local businesses and homes, but luckily no one was hurt.
I wasn't aware that a bullet hit my house, no, and just terrible. My daughter lives in a room right here, which she could have easily been, you know, that was my main concern.
Police say there are strong indicators this was a gang-related attack, including a recent rise in tagging on buildings in the area. Meanwhile, neighbors here insist this kind of violence is rare.
I'm not worried about this. This is a safe neighborhood, but we're having these unusual random activities.
And police were on the scene for more than 12 hours here on Mission and across the street at the Burger King here on Mission Street. Now, police tell us they are still looking at surveillance videos from many of the businesses along this street. Brittany?
All right, Margo, thank you very much. Now, this homicide is the fourth in the city this year. Police ask anyone with information to please call the anonymous tip line, 420-5995, or they ask you to use their mobile iPhone or Android app.